My soul had heard your voice ring clear. So did your gaze, so strange, so gleaming. Long, long ago. No, that could be no dream. You'd just arrived, I reckoned, to know you. Swooned in a second, all in a blaze, I said, it's he. So, let it be.
I would have wished to find a treasure to pledge my token to your name. One worthy of your soul's perfection, the secret dreams that fill your gaze, your roses limpid, life complexion, your noble thoughts and simple ways, but let it be, take this collection of sundry chapters of my suit. Half humorous, half pessimistic, blending the plain and idealistic. Amusements yield the careless fruit of sleepless night, light inspirations. Born of my dream, and with it years, the intellect's cold observations, the heart's reflections rich in tears. Chapter 1. To live he hurries and to feel makes haste. Prince Lazemski. My uncle, man of firm convictions, by falling gravely ill, he's won at your respect for his afflictions, the only clever thing he's done. May his example profit others. But God, what deadly boredom, brothers, to tend the sick man night and day. No darling wants to steal away. And oh, how base to pamper grossly and entertain the nearly dead. To pass him pillows for his head and send him medicines morosely. While thinking under every sight, the devil takes your uncle, died.
Sommer riecht es draußen nach Herbst, selten erscheint die Sonne jetzt. Der Tag, der immer kürzer wird, Zeit ist gekommen und der Wald entlöst sich traurig, rasch und bald. Der Nebel an den Feldern liegt. Ein Schwarm von Gänsen segnet Süden, es nähert sich eine müde und ziemlich langweilige Zeit steht vor der Tür, November heute.
A mellow glow like that of amber illumes the room, seems good to linger besides a gaily crackling stone, and thinks and dream, but let all honest run there without delay. That we may take a sledge right love. We'll give her rain to her, and lightly the snow of morning gleaming brightly, skim over it, and full of glee. Cross empty fields and empty meadows, a once green wood, these trees like shadows, as still and very long dear to me.
I loved you mutely, hopelessly. And truly, with shy yet fervent tenderness aglow, mine was a jealous passion and unruly. We haven't grant another's loves you so.
Snow, frost and sunshine, lovely morning. Yet you, dear love, its magic scorning, are still in bed. Awake, my sweet. Cast sleep away, I beg and trace yourself, a northern star's a blazing,
Aurora!
Now then, you two meet. A mellow glow like that of amber illumes the room, 'tis good to linger beside the gaily cracking stove and think and dream. But let our honest brown mare without delay be harnessed, that we may take a sledge ride love.
'Tis time, my friend, 'tis time. The heart to pieces pass, they falls, they roll in stream of ours, crumbles the banks of being, and yon die, can thought to live, and yet, behold, we die. Till joy forever flees, peace stays in concentration. For long now, has it been my consolation, her driven slave, to plan rebellious flight to some for century of work and chaste delight.
Кохання Пушкіну з'явилося, коли ми стали старше, мудреє, і він став нам цікавим і зрозумілим. І зараз я вам маленько крішечку прочитаю. Я вас кохав, кохання засталося душі моєї, загасла не зусім, але я не шукаю з вами зносин, бо не жадаю засмутити нічим. Я вас кохав так тихо, так журботно, що ревності почав занемагати. Я вас кохав так широ, так пешотно, як дай вам Бог кохана іншим стати.
In the longhouse, deep in the wildwood, how patiently for me you wait, alone beside your window sitting, you wait for me and blame the clock, while in your wrinkled hands you're knitting. Feet for the falters to a stop, beyond the crumbling gaze, the pine dress, shadow the road you watch so well. Nameless foreboding and excitance, I press your heart, you cannot tell what visions haunt you, now you seem to see.
With his youth the Tsar departed, the Tsaritsa turned her hearted at the window stair low, wishing he would have it home. All day every day she waited, gazing till her dedicated eyes grew weak from all the strain, gazing at the empty plain. Not a sign of your beloved, nothing but the snowflakes hurried, heaping drifts upon the lea. Earth was white as white could be.
Outside, in the courtyard, in wild frenzy play, my comrade, an eagle, has punched off his prey. Then, leaving it, at me he looks as if he, enthroned and in purpose, at one word me.
Сергеевич Пушкин. Стихотворение на азербайджанском языке «Пророк». Перевел Хайрулла Хаят. Истерабларла рухуму узарек, Dolaşırdım diyabanda yine ve geldi birden altıperli melek yol ayrıcında gözlerim önüne. Yuhu tek yumuşak ince parmaklar benim bebeklerime çekti tumar. Bu tamesten ürkek kuş kimi ben ayna bebekleri açtım birden. Dokundu aslaca kulaklarıma ve doldu onlara hayküy ve seda. Ve agah oldu göyde gürlamalar ve melekler ki semalarda süzer ve heyvanat ki su altında üzer.
Smith verses, tints of love that hum and sing and wet and full of you rush on with fresh sun out of love. I seem to see your eyes red in the darkness brown. Meet mine, I see your smile. You speak to me alone, my friend, my dearest friend, I love, I'm yours, your own.
But do not let it cause you more distress, I do not want to sadden your day. Hopeless and tongue-tied, yet I loved you dearly, with banks, the jealous and the timid know. So tenderly I loved you, so sincerely, I pray God grant another love you so.
Сердце боксизма церкви, а никсе там мама. Карли, ходи по карли, байкрал, ходи по хата.
День у меня читает на тучине, она он всего окружает. Где проворочь, стих заводит, где ворочь сказку гомит. Дивата, лесовик там ворожит, лысалка в гриле сидит.
Мит не сной так и свист, и цвинает, дан лайт ферхлопит. Hoffnung hege stets aus neun, mag das heute dich betrüben. Alles, alles geht vorbei, wird's dir nangen, wirst du lieben.
Waiting my gladness day, says, wintry wind, trembles upon the neck, the last drift left behind.